Hello boys and girls, welcome back to Peek Over My Shoulder in Wasteland 2, Director's Cut. We are in a place we have never been before. Ah, that's handy. We stumbled upon a task here. We were just browsing all over the map, and then Vargas radioed in and told us that we have some work to do. And it still drives me nuts that the axe and her marker has some frame around it, so I wonder, like, what's with it? Oh, okay, I get it. Okay then. Mystery solved. Hello? Yep, we have been briefed. Her health is kinda low. In fact, why don't you equip this and whoop? I will let him to do it for maximum benefit. 80 is, yeah, okay, chisel can handle it, I think. Unless he's gonna Leroy Jenkins all around us again. Okay, I hear something. Wolves, I believe. I believe it is time to get tactical. You will have the honors of revealing what's here. Honey badgers? Yeah. Heyo, let's bring you all here. Basically, I just want them to follow us into the ambush, so... Also, I want to test this new weapon. Anybody coming into the circle? Hello! Oh. Oh, okay. There they go. Oh! Well then. Oh right, they are enraged, so they act like rationally and shit. Do you have a shot? Not yet. Ambush? Thank you. have enough for ambush? No. Okay, first off, let's get farther away, like here maybe. And ambush. No, you don't charge. Ambush. And preserve the points. Okay, I think it's better if you step up here. 4 points, 3 points. Ooh, I like this. I don't know, his weapon seems to be prone to friendly fire, but let's try this. Oh, goody. Also ambush. These fuckers are healthy. In turn. Shit. Ambush. Worked. Okay, it might be time to start doling out some punches. How many points do you still have? 2. Okay, and turn. Okay, let's risk it. Risk it once more. Good one. Okay, let the girls handle this one. Let's start stripping this one. Also, what about these? I like these odds. Ooh. Oh, he's kind of low on health too. Oh, I can bring Chisel up here now. In turn. Oh, uh-oh. These effects. Oh, she's not that good of a brawler at all. Okay, I think let's get to. Haha. Oh, yes. Okay, you keep helping from afar. Yes. Ow. 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 Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Okay, now they are affected by whatever they are affected. You need to do some surgeoning, I'm afraid. Just shoot the bugger. Turn. Ah, fuck. Okay, we need to reload. Don't we have an autosave or something? Load. Doesn't seem so. Okay.
My mother is trapped in there. I was too afraid. Bye, Rangers.
Okay, okay, okay. Yes, let's talk to you. Yes. This. Gotcha. This.
Where are you?
And evasion for you. This. Yes, this is good. Quick save. Oh, I think I did quick save here. I just didn't. Uh-huh. Yes. Okay, so you over here. Oh, guys. Split. You over here was a good position, yes. Ralphie over here was a good position, yes. Health. Because then he can absorb more damage. Okay. He can go over here. She can go over here. Although, maybe we wanna bring them in closer. She would still have to be quite close. Okay, you be over here. Let's see. I think this actually worked better. Okay, everybody, reload. Disperse. Oh, there they come already. That's fast. And you have a shot. Take it. Nice. Of course.
Or was it some other place?
Ambush. Ambush. Aim is true. Huh? I think let's switch. Oh yes, this is much better. Whoa, okay. Let's bring you away from there maybe. Ambush. First off, let's do a little healies. And then let's do some shooties. Not excellent, but decent. I really would like her to get away from there, but I can't achieve that right now. And turn, I guess. Okay. And she needs to reload now. Fall back. And turn. Okay, first off, bring you farther away. Oh, okay. He's got good health. She's got bad health. Let's bring you over here then. You probably need to. I need to maneuver a little bit. Okay, come over here. Ambush. I mean, I think we can wait until the end of the encounter here, probably. Oh, incredible. Let's get your punch on now. Okay, and turn. Maybe we can shoot through them both. I guess not. Oh, she can shoot them both. That was suboptimal. Do differently. Let's see. So you guys here are all set. You in front is also not that bad of an idea. But then let's keep you guys out here. No. What happened here? And I think I want the pump shotgun back. The damage is so much less. She's gonna go ahead. She's gonna stay somewhere here. And he is gonna follow her in here. Okay. Shit. Ambush. Oh no, I can see a flaw in my plan. Ambush. Ambush. I need to bring him away from there. Let's bring you over here for now. Here. Don't you dare to do friendly fire anymore. Good. Next turn. Swap weapons. And start bashing. Turn. That is not good. Here and ambush. Oh, 100%. What do you know? Enter. Let's punch. Let's try to scratch your hide. And enter. Goody. Let's try to get this one. Ooh, nice. Oh, we are very close together right now. That's why all the leadership perks work. Splat. Once more. Oh yeah. End of your turn. Ambush. Ambush. Okay, I think we shall do some healies first. First you heal yourself. Then you heal others. And then, oh, and we still have a whole bunch of AP. Try to do that. Aha! Nice. Ooh, that was a good thing. He got healed, I guess. I hope it didn't get too close to your head. Okay, and turn. Let's see. Will this help him? Remove the bleeding. Okay, nice. I think maybe let's do that instead. Oh. Ambush. Ooh, nice one, Rolfie. Enter. Ah, so it seems that this time they were far enough apart, they didn't all charge at once. In turn. Ambush. Ambush. Yes, good. And turn. Switch. Let's try to inflict scratched hide. Indeed. Goody, 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 goody. Okay, let's switch to this now. Somebody got a promotion. Boop. Okay, what do we get? Ew! How much? Oh, those weigh a lot. Oh, actually, chisel. You chiseled them. You can take them. Okay. Everybody reload. And you do a little field medicing. Okay, his general HP is so high that everything else seems low in comparison. What did we get then? 2 points. Come on. What about perks? No perks. Okay. Oh, we haven't called it in. Duh.
Cool. Stop Gecko 1.
Hey-o.
Echo 1, I believe a field promotion is in order for one of your teams. Congratulations, Echo 1. You've done well.
We've done well. Okay, let's see now. Skills. Ah, better. Skill-wise, he is the most rounded character, I would think. Like all the skills are somewhat high. What's the next thing here? Ooh, steam packs. And here's operator. Go for medic. Do we have any perks available? No. Okay then. We have the dude at. Ah, I should have waited with the treatment until he was already leveled up. Never mind. So, what was this dude at here? Yoink.
Think I robbed this mine once. Or was it some other place?
Heyo, it better not be shit. heavy stuff. Ralphie, you get the snow globe. And you take the trinket. I know, like, just stuff. Not even trinket. Oh, more badgers. Heyo. Save. Where shall I put you so that you can see everywhere? In fact, from this point, he might even be able to start the encounter. Okay, you go here. Didn't I reload just earlier? Ralphie, you go here. You go here. Circle. Come on, guys. You were loitering about just before. There we go. I get another attack. Oh, enter. No, you don't charge, you ambush. You too. And you. Shot. Oh. And turn them. Ah, there are more of them here. Shit. We might need to break the grenades. I think. Enter. Oh, okay. You deal with them. Break out the mighty crowbar. You two break out the fist cuffs. have one more shot? Yes, take it. Enter. Ow. Okay, I need to take you guys away from there. I didn't actually lose any AP for that. Okay, I can't. Oh! Oh! I might be able to get away with this. Incredible. And now, move farther away. Or actually. Yeah. Move. You move. Maybe shoot first and then move. Shoot. Oh, is he out of control now? It would seem so. And run. Need to heal himself as much, but let's get him the help. Let's move away a little bit more. Oh, nice. Okay, you're empty anyway, and how much is for reload 3? Reload and then turn. Oh, you can't move very much, so let's keep you here. It's gonna be nasty, but oh my. Okay, intern. Let's see now, if I come here. Oh, now he's blocking her, but that's irrelevant. She's gonna need to take care of some health anyway. Well then. Okay, let's risk it. Almost, okay. Maybe get farther away again, just in case. Whoa, okay, he's got plenty of points. Oops. Okay, he's also mending. Good, good, we can handle that. Oh, right. Okay, move in. Zap the motherfucker. Can you shoot him again? No. I'm trying. Oh, everybody's bleeding out. I should have attended to that. Oh, but Ralphie actually needs help. Okay. Ow. Oh dear. Okay, it's up to you now. Quick, 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 quick. Easy, easy, Ralphie. Shit. Ah, oh, fuck. What happened? Oh, we didn't have enough time to get the surgeoning done, I guess. Reload. But they were mending. That's like good, right? Okay, so we are here. Everybody, I think let's not get anybody into this nook. Let's try to keep everything in this area. So okay, you walk away for a second. Ah, you were already here. Reload, please. Wait, I don't actually want her to initiate anything anymore. You can go here. Ralphie can go somewhere here. You can go somewhere here. You can go somewhere here. You can go somewhere here. And now you are gonna be hunting. zone. Gonna come any closer. It's like they're doing this on purpose. Okay, and now you get to be all the way back here. Ambush, ambush, ambush. Ugh! Ambush. 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 So let me do one important thing. Okay, he has 4 kits. He has 6 kits. She has 9 kits. Enter. Ambush. Okay, you, mister. Getting the hell away from there. Ambush. Ambush. Beautiful. Shoot the other one now. And turn. And turn. Getting far away from there. And ambush. Ooh. Oh no. What's this? Oh, okay. Comes the point where a grenade might be very handy. Let's see. surely. Yeah. Farther away, because reasons. And turn, and let's get you farther away. Ambush. I think we're approaching a grenade moment now. Yes, I believe this is it. And we need to move you away from there. Let's move you over here. We need to move you away from there as well. So you got 8 points. Let's use all 10 points because science reasons. Ambush. Here and ambush. You get over here. Enter. Ow. Should heal yourself. Who's this? Let's heal her as well. Oh, okay, never mind. End turn. Reload. Turn. Is it too early for? I mean, here's an idea. Like, on one hand, I would want him to do the crowbar, but on the other hand, I think we're not quite there yet. Let's put you here instead. And ambush. Ambush. Noise. Also ambush. Whose turn is it? Oh. Shit. Shit. Oh. I believe it is time to break out the crowbar. While she's down, they can shoot in peace. Oh, I can't change this weapon either. That's all right, because I need you to do another thing. Wait, how many AP does she need for that? 4. 6 to reload. Yeah, let's do the surgeoning first.
I think I'm getting the hang of this ranger business.
Are you now? Somebody fire! Okay, you need to move away. Again, let's start smashing. Do you have one more in you? Yes. Oh yes. Right, so let's quit this nonsense. This one doesn't jam as often, does it? Oh, but this is a hazardous choice. Let's do it like this then. Oh yeah, much better. And turn. What's your turn to? Yes, please. And turn. Ow. Take the shot. Whew. Quick save. Okay, we need to do some healing all around. Actually, I want a chisel to cover some stuff as well, because he has extra weight as well. Extra weight capacity, I mean. Okay. Plus, he is already carrying around all the tech stuff. So, tech stuff and medical gear. Oh, you want to radio it in yourself? Let's do so.
Echo 1, this is Ranger Command. Go ahead. Over.
Oop.
Echo 1, I believe a field promotion is in order for 1-15. Congratulations, Echo 1. You've done well.
You've done well. Let's see. Ooh, we get some points. Let's go for a lock. No, wait. How do I cancel? Let's cancel. No, let's not for a second. He's the lucky one too, isn't he? Yeah. Mm. he's got the sunglasses on, I think. Coordination. Action points. Ah, okay, it's on an evasion to strength. Actually, I think let's add smarts, because then you get more points. And we all like more points. One more needed, okay. Do we get perks? No. Oh well then. You carry it. Hello. You get that, I get that. Okay. Save again. Examine all the corners just in case. Okay, that's the way ahead, so we shall examine this side first. All these beams look kind of shaky. How long is this still? Okay. I think we do. Let's heal some more then. I wanna go tactical here. Actually, let's put him on the outer curve. Goody. Okay, you with your shotgun. Go over here. Pretty good distance on that thing. And you start the encounter. Yeah, definitely badger noises. Items, nice. Okay, it seems that there aren't any badgers in this corner. Easy there. Sure. some movement from the corner of my eye, and I was like, what? No, you do not do that. What's wrong with you? Okay, so there's five of them this turn. Okay, you get the fuck away from there. No, six. Fuck. Okay, everybody, keep your ambush. Ugh. Oh, he's got the crowbar. Okay, fuck. What's that? Oh, no. I smell a failure coming up. To position, and by back I mean way back. Okay, do we have a shot now? We do. What was that beep? Oh, okay, that's just music. Everybody maintain your ambush. Yes, even you. Oh shit. Again, I completely missed that. Is it just me, or are these healthier than the previous patch? Do I get another shot? No. In that case, also move back. And in turn. make our way over here now. Enter. Fuck. I get them all. Oh, that was very suboptimal. Come back here. Although she is the closest to chisel. There was no area attack. Never mind then. Do you have any explosives? No. Too many of them for all of us to handle at the moment. Oh, and he's already bleeding out. Oh, fuck. I know what I'm gonna do. I am going to resolve this matter in such a way that before this fight begins, I am going to position him all the way back here. Then he can lose control, whatever. While everybody else moves tactically, and by the time he gets here, his more direct input is very valuable. But I'm not gonna do it now. I will leave it for another episode. For now, thank you very much for watching. Bye bye for now, and see you then.